ignoring them for years and decades, frankly, to our peril. What I'm concerned about is making a bad situation worse. And to the point that Dr. Ellington raised about our ranking in the health system, this is important in understanding statistics and how they can be misleading. The WHO, which is a similar ranking system, ranking 37 out of 191 health systems, that ranking basically